Investigators in Fort Pierce spent today canvassing a neighborhood after two people were shot and killed in a home invasion last night. The victim's cousin is now talking about her loved ones. As John Zanitas tells us, the victims often never even locked their front door.
This is the door police say three unidentified gunmen busted through. They shot a 66-year-old man. Family members tell me he was so trusting, he never locked his door.
I heard the shots. Bow, 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 bow.
Annie Jackson was asleep in bed.
I'm not going to get up and go look and see what's going on.
Multiple gunshots right next door.
And then I saw the lights through my window.
Her neighbor, a 66-year-old man named John Solomon.
He was real nice. He didn't bother nobody.
The whole street was blocked off with police cars and ambulances.
I was coming riding through here last night and I seen all the police cars, so I came over to find out what was going on.
Rachel Kelly is Solomon's cousin. She saw his house roped off with crime scene tape and asked detectives what was going on.
They say a home invasion.
According to police, three unidentified men busted in, opened fire. There were eight people inside at the time. Solomon and his 30-year-old nephew were killed. A third man was taken to the hospital for gunshot wounds. Family members say Solomon always helped people out. He would let anyone come stay in his house and never locked his door.
Mention it to him about that. Then you need to lock that door. When you close that door, you need to lock it.
Kelly says her cousin's trusting nature may have put him in harm's way.
That's awful. That's awful.
Now investigators are asking for the community's help. They need any and all tips to help solve these murders. In Fort Pierce, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.